let's return to today's episode of Hope Springs Eternal. Will Hope call off her marriage date with mild-mannered Rodney? Will Rodney cancel his impending departure so that wedding bells may ring? Or will he let his inability to make a decision stand in the way of true happiness? Let's listen.
Hope, darling, don't take it so hard.
But, Rodney...
It's not forever, Hope.
Must you leave? Just now? Now that we've found true love?
I must have time to think.
Rodney, I want you to know I'll always be waiting for you.
This isn't goodbye, Hope, my love. It's just farewell.
Does Rodney really mean farewell? Will he return? Tune in tomorrow at the same time for Hope Springs.
I will,
Eternal.
I will.
About that, honey.
I could wake up the kids every morning.
But camps usually have a bugler for that.
Oh. Then I could wake up the bugler. Please, Mommy.
Well, all right. I guess you can take it.
Where are you and Daddy going for your summer vacation?
Same place we went last year.
But you didn't go any place last year.
Well, that's where we're going this year.
Gee, Mommy. That's too bad.
Yeah, well... Look, honey, you take these upstairs and put them next to your suitcase, and I'll pack them later. That's a good boy.
Oh, hiya there, partner.
Hi, Daddy.
Are you getting ready to go to scout camp?
Daddy, can I take Mommy along with me?
Oh, I'm afraid not. Mommies don't go to scout camps.
Oh. Sorry, Mommy.
I wonder if the Cub Scouts have a camp for den mothers.
Well, I got good news for you.
Don't tell me you know of one.
No. You remember Harry Bailey? The guy that books all the acts of the club?
Oh, yeah, Harry Bailey. I never cared much for him.
Well, he came over today, and somehow or other we started to talk about summer vacations.
He never remembers my name. I bet he's met me 100 times.
Well, he's a little absent-mindable. He's a nice guy.
I think he's a big bore. Oh,
well,
yeah,
he has this
how
place.
How do you do? How do you do?
Very
well,
pleased
to meet
you.
Every time he meets
you, Lucy.
How do you do? What?
Harry has a lodge up in the mountains, and he's invited us to use it next week.
Well, good old Harry Bailey. He's a real sweetheart. Can we really go?
Sure, I'm going to take the whole week off.
Well, good old Ricky Ricardo. He's a sweetheart, too.
I thought you'd be happy.
Where is this place?
It's in Vermont someplace. He gave me the name. Got it right here. It's called... Lake Wahasa got a cockapoo.
Lake Wahasa. Let me see that. That's Lake Wachasakapoo.
Well, anyway, I got Vermont right.
Gee, if we're going next week, I better start getting my things together.
And you know, the best part about it is that there's plenty of room up there, so we can ask the nurses to go with us.
Oh?
Yeah, he said that the fishing is just great. He says it's loaded with fish over there. Fred and I can have a ball. I think I'll go tell him right now.
Wait a minute.